Hello viewers, we are back on LEGO Star Wars Skywalker Saga. And you know, I left off on meeting the Senate in the Phantom Menace. So let's do this.
There you are. Are you there ready? You are. Should we get the meeting?
Yes, I am. Give me the option. Yes, I will begin the level. Because I am not in the Senate. You know viewers, hashtag I'm not. 1,300 kilometers now. Oh, I don't know. Oh, no, this where Jar Jar literally screws the entire galaxy over by saying Palpatine should be.
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
Now, Palpatine.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this.
Go
with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded this boy's future is.
Mobius.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, guys?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You should not know the boss like me, sir. He's a stubborn like a farmer.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
Yeah, Jar Jar shot. Totally, it's always encouraging, isn't it? Oh, I'm sorry. I've got to.
I can get away.
Hey, Queen Hamidala, you're decent, but you're not. Did I just push Queen Hamidala? Damn, I just keep Queen Hamidala. You know. Wait, what? Oh, sorry, because I didn't finish it off. Okay, go on, dude. Okay, I will save it in this game. Let's go. Yeah, it all sure does continue. With you singing. Wait a minute. I did not mean to do that. Bow, come on, mate, let's go. Oh, what's up there? Come on. About so like bound games, bound you are just always in it. I feel bad for the hint things on it. For the hint you enjoyed at Boris constantly. Hey, let's go!
I've seen one of these since I was a boy.
Dinosaurs on top. Where's the less? Yeah. Oh, bro, the two ships. That looks amazing. Now, Bo wants it massive. Falls out of like it.
You're
the
boss. Come learn some new stuff.
Okay, look. I'll see you when it's free play. Wait a minute, I survived. Come on. It didn't finish. Wait a minute, oh my god, how many of us are it? Like, can I just leave it? Hey, let's go. Wait a minute. Padme. I thought you were real. You're just R2-D2 in disguise. You are the chosen one to marry, aren't you? I didn't know you could jump. Anyway, I think we can get the hell over to our mission. Let's go. Shipwreck. Am I right? Oh, it's the command shot on Pilot Ventus. Lowlands on the ship. Yeah,
the place has been deserted.
I pray the boss Nass is still here. Let's visit his throne room.
I'm joking. It's only a matter of time before someone looks like a contact. Like, what if you dodge your lightsaber and it's coming back to you or something? Oh, I don't know.
There's nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Of course! Who can hide them? When in trouble, go to sacred place. Mechanics no find them there. Follows me!
Jar Jar is one of the best character in the one of the best characters in the prequels. Because of Moe. She was just running out. But Jar Jar, you kind of speed running it. Electrocute. But I wish you could actually. I really wish the customization was in it. I wish custom characters were in this game because I'd love to goddamn make. I swear, viewers, I'd love to make something like Darth Jar Jar real in this. But I'm pretty sure in the complete saga there was. That was one thing they completely messed up on. And not adding a goddamn
thing. Over here! Lisa found a secret entrance! Lisa be hitting secret here to get in sacred place! Lisa know it round here somewhere.
Hey, Jar Jar, why don't we just, if you get what I mean, use the hook?
Here we are! But it looks broken! Use a pick and use to enter sacred place!
I swear, like, you get, I swear, I've never been in there before. And you just want to see it.
Top of using your head.
Lisa, sure boss not in this way!
What the? Nah, let me just eat this, and I'm gonna be.
I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala.
Kuikune Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we shall be friends.
Yeah.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
How many
cats
do we get to play
on? The will do their part. But if the Viceroy escapes, he will
with
another droid army.
I just realized.
That is why we must have to feed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part?
Wait, how many help.
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Doesn't sound like helping.
Take the speed and retake the palette. But yeah, we gotta take it. Is that something over? I swear I just saw a health bar. Let's go! But now we start fighting. I just wanna know if she's the quickest ship. Because not gonna lie, I'll just use the quickest ship when I'm in space. 360s.
Find cover! Quick!
Oh, nah, he just failed his badass scene.
You'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But the
That's my ship!
Go and take the kid's ship. Nah, Bo, I think Bo just had a poop.
We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
Sorry, everyone. Nah, this isn't it. I think Bo and Chris, I'm pretty sure there's a boss battle here. Poor Rainbow. Yes, it's a boss. Bo and viewers, our second boss of the game. It's a Sith Lord, that's good. They were our first boss, it was a little.
Remember your training, Obi-Wan.
No, I. Please stop teaching me stuff. Game, just let me play. Damn you, sir. Nah, this is a good point. Oh my god, that is quick. Nah, but Darth Maul just got more. I don't like you either. Okay, me. Is it gonna let me, Oh, no. Oh my god, Bo, that's a poison curse. Wait, Nah. Oh, you've got to be kidding. You know, I can't bother. Obi-Wan Kenobi, actually do something, please. Good, you actually have your lightsaber now. I should know about the death and the deed and the bone on. Take your colour and the food and the people on. Oh yeah, viewers, if you've watched this video, you probably have seen my review show. Yeah, don't worry. That probably will happen. There probably will be a few clips on that on my YouTube. Let me get to the sequels. Nah, Bo. Oh, nah, not easy. Did Obi-Wan Kenobi just fall out? Oh my god, Obi-Wan. I don't care what you say, viewers. Obi-Wan and Lego Star Wars is kind of trash though. Okay. I was about to say that, but Obi-Wan Kenobi, get on here. Good. So, how's your day? Oh my god.
More droids, master.
Oh, I really actually. Goodbye everyone, this is some Jedi Master business. You will be able to, when you're older, you will do it. Wait, is everyone stuck? Oh my god, everyone's just still down there. I thought he was. No, I can't blame him actually. No, but... Yeah, how did Obi-Wan go? Wait, L1? Oh. I just pushed my master! Dude, I keep on killing my characters. I love it's like a helicopter's lightsaber. No, just climb on. You can do it. That bird. Oh my god, this guy. Obi-Wan, follow me. Hopefully Darth Maul will stop raging.
He's playing with us. Come on, we mustn't let him get away.
Misa thinks Qui-Gon should let him play. I just killed so many of them at once. Boom, force push it. Not goodbye, mate. Oh my god, so short. So short. Boom, Maul, I swear, you better not. Oh, now we're gonna have to recreate the bridge, aren't we?
Quite the lead.
Nah, Boom.
My size couldn't manage it.
Get the heck off.
Let's find another way to reach it.
Yeah, Bo, just, you know, pop that down there. That bow, just pop that there. Pop this over here. Then move this a little closer. Boom, viewers, look. Imagine using all three of it.
A Jedi does what he needs with what he has at hand.
There's everyone. Wait a minute, viewers. Okay, can I get my top POV off that cooldown? Oh, that's right. Ah, what the heck? I'm being choked. I didn't know that was in this. Wow, that was the shortest lightsaber I've seen. Bear in mind, my, you know, I'm just built different, if you get what I mean, like, by me. Oh, hell nah. Nah, Qui-Gon, get the fleet back here. Nah, don't be a pain on that. Nah, don't be like this. No. Wait, is everyone over? God's sake, everyone, why are you so good? Everyone, get the fleet over.
And we shall manually open.
Good job, Qui-Gon, at least, Bo, Qui-Gon. At least you have. Good old boy, you finally over took you all up. Hell nah! Nah! Everyone, hold it free, can't be done, fall down. With the rate you're going, we're gonna take out this.
Again! Patience, my Padawan. We will overcome this obstruction.
I didn't put, oh my god, no game. I didn't put the blimmin, oh yeah, I can put, no, no, game, put game, there, there, and here I'm gonna put Obi-Wan Kenobi, I'm happy you have your save. Be about to have a full on spot. Literally, look. Oh, that. Bo, this is such a cool thing though, because it looks. I'll show it. I really should actually block. I wonder if I should consider what they have blocking me. Oh no. Obi-Wan hates you the most. Well, he didn't hate you that much yet, but you know what I mean. Okay, you know what, you did decent lightsaber throw that time. That bow run. I think even I have had a run. Bo's getting beaten by this guy. Oh my god, you're not. Oh my god.
Obi-Wan, promise. Promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
Oh my god, bruh. Yeah, Obi-Wan. Good job, everyone.
Your little insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Personally, your occupation here has ended.
It's a fake one.
This one's a decoy.
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
Well, that's a couple of things, just like a minute.
We gotta do something, R2!
I love Anakin.
Why couldn't he get his own ship?
Gungan warriors, we shall ready to do us a part.
We're the warriors. We're the grand army.
General Jaja, we must be making our way to the battlefield.
Oh, God, Battleborn. That is what. That's just a good bit. You got a bit of it. That's a
now,
good name.
We some must join the others.
Yeah, Bo, we better
yes,
join
them. Misa know where they go. Follow Misa.
Yeah, you totally do, Shasha.
Yoo-hoo!
Mida needn't use helping over here.
Preparation. Oh, well, remember, Jar Jar's stand on
all of you, sir. Weezer must hurry!
Captain, Weezer going as quick as Weezer can. Weezer have noticed some of the Boomba's missing. Maybe they fell off the wagon? Can you, sir, help us find them?
Jar Jar, Weezer must help them to load the wagons. Look around for the Boomers.
Okay, then. Yosa can count on me, sir.
I should not have put it. I don't know what just happened.
I thought that big log would never move.
Jar Jar, keep this in. Very shiny.
Hold on. Wait over there, I'm sorry. I just wonder what I'm going to be seeing, honestly. I got those. Let's go. Bro, I just realized it. Aren't these basically just psychic boots? I know because that is not sad.
Found on them.
Bone. Well, found them. Yeah, Bone, thanks for saying well done. That is all I need to begin with.
Ready for battle.
All it done. Well, rested.
Raja, we still have to get going. Battle awaits.
Not mad, but not golden. Jar Jar, okay, just because you're a legend doesn't mean You can just knock them. Like now, they can find shit. Nah, hell no, I'm just gonna come. Oh my god, bro, you just sent that guy. Can you get out of here? No, you can't. I just killed the black guy. Bone just got. Bone, take that. Quick build. Do we have to build something on this one? Oh, I get it. They broke it, so that's right. Go, Jar Jar. Let's go, parkour. Jar Jar's good at parkour. Nah, get the hell away from this guy. Oh my god, no wonder this droid is so scared of these other people trying to nick it. I feel bad for these droids. Actually, I don't really feel bad for the droids, they are kind of trying to make a they started fighting this other Come on, get the repair kit. Jar Jar, let's do this.
That's a one crazy catapult. It's a homing saw.
I know, right? Come on. Oh, wow. That boy. Infinity War be like. I'm joking. Wait, boom, but wow, I can click on square to launch. Oh, I didn't know.
No giving up, General Jaja. Misa, think of something.
I give up.
Thank you. can get those now.
Come on, R2. Let's see what this ship can do.
What am I doing? What is she doing? Shit so far. Young Anakin did better than the soldiers who literally trained their whole lives to do stuff like this. Damn them.
Those turrets are proving dangerous. We need to take them out.
We can take out those turrets, can't we, R2?
Our fighters are getting picked off by those vulture droids. We have to do something.
You hear that, R2? They need help.
Yeah, I know, goddamn, but I'm Mandalorian.
That's a good trick.
I'm sorry.
If the Gungans are going to win the ground assault, we need to destroy those signal towers.
This is kind of fun.
Boys.
Come on, R2. Let's shoot those signal towers.
Elias Lanigan has fun coming in. I'm not really surprised, but I'm literally going to kill it.
Shoot some more!
Yeah, we can put, I can put. Oh my god, holy crap. Oh my god, push your sound effects. You're literally dying right now. Oh my god.
We have to cut the Trade Federation's connection with their ground forces. Destroy the signal antenna!
This thing's doing a lot of damage!
Oh my god, but what, how is this actually a very
We aren't gonna stop this thing from the outside. We gotta get in to do real damage.
Wait, why is the little Anakin smarter than actually anyone else here? Am I the only one who thinks that's worth it?
Just like racing Garage Canyon!
Yeah.
I'm trying to stop!
Those fighters are trying to stop the battle station. Target any and all power cores. I repeat, target any and all power cores.
Alright, R2, we're looking for power cores. Oops, this is not good. Whoa! There are so many droids! You're right!
Oh my
we should
God.
Shoot those power cores!
Yes, this is
what. Now this is pod racing!
Look, one of ours out of the main hold!
I love all Bo comments. Bo, little Anakin just comments.
The control ship has been destroyed! Look!
They are broken!
Let's go.
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you.
Yippee!
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are. A master and an apprentice.
Let's go. I finish in the Phantom Menace. So that shall take me longer. Anyway, that is the end of this video. Peace out. Have a great day. Like always, goodbye.